album cover, which is going to be a look, and we're going to determine what the background is, which will probably be very similar to the album cover,
right.
Like a black sort of environment.
Right.
Yeah.
Limit. Hi, Amanda. I'm Louise.
Hi, Louise. How you doing?
Hi.
Your face.
Okay.
So we can sculpt on it, so that it matches and fits right on and blends right in with your skin.
Okay. Is that David Duchovny?
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah.
I can't believe I picked that out.
That's great.
This is unbelievable. Oh, this is creepy. John Travolta.
This should be a new game show, you know.
It should.
Pick the cast. Michelle Pfeiffer.
Where?
Right there.
Oh, that is her.
And next to her, you've got to get that one. If you can get the others, you can surely get her.
Sigourney Weaver.
Yeah. Can you get this one next to Arnold?
Where's Arnold? Next to Arnold.
Is that Johnny Depp?
Yeah.
Man, I wish I was doing this for money.
Wow. This is what we're going to do with you.
Oh, this is such fun.
So come on,
I love it here.
Too. All right. You're going to look so cute.
Now, do I get to keep this and wear it home?
And then once the rubber is on, we'll do probably two layers of it, maybe a little bit more in some spots. And we'll thicken it in some places. We're going to put these little buttons on, and we'll just place them on key places, so that, and then we'll put a plaster mother mold on. So what it is it's like it's just a very thin layer of plaster just to hold the shape, because the rubber by itself is flimsy.
I like that one.
accessories. Nicely done. This is the problem.
This is the problem.
Thank you. You went marvelously well. It was long. And surprisingly not tough. Tomorrow will be even longer. So I'm counting on it being even less tough. But you know, come and talk to me at like 3:30 tomorrow morning. Gave him a Coke.
He's gotta have something.
He's gotta have a Coke.
Damn song, you're very specific. You walk up to me and say, feel like I know you. I'm like, okay. Guy walks up to her and says, feel like he knows her. Then takes a sip of his cherry Coke.
Which is a fine beverage that we all enjoy.
And then take a sip of your cherry Coke. Now who drinks a cherry Coke? Watch the wind underneath my skirt. But that ain't the picture, it's just a part. Everybody's got a story that could break your heart. See my eyes, don't see the eyes.
Good afternoon.